This is how we got this insane shot with the Raubay 360 spinner. So we mounted a red raptor and added a bunch of counterweight. Not sure if it's recommended, but we did it anyway. After a couple of tests, this is what the final shot looks like. Oh, and by the way, these shots did not make the final cut.